Guys, we are back. This work, finish this. And then we'll move on. Like 40 meters, right? I think, right? Should be around it. We should probably go to about pH levels first. Oh yeah, we are making a drill over here. Can't be forgot about it. Let's go and grab some lime. It's right over here anyway. Yeah, these are new features. The ultimate application right is on, so basically it will make the pH as we need it. basically neutral, right? Is neutral, so you didn't know, but I think you know. And the stuff is learned at school. So red is the current one, and little flag is the one that we need. Go, basically. So yeah. So each sort of optimal pH. Oh, this is only 6.5. Okay, I see. So that is actually a lot easier if you do the automatic application, because yeah, each sort of tub have different pH levels, I guess. That makes sense. Right, there we go. Like this zoom. Now we need less line, which is good. Yeah, we are saving stuff. This is actually pretty good. We have to refill stuff that fast in this. Yeah, I like it. in a little more. Because yeah, it's loam soil. It's more, of course. There we go. Okay, now we got nitrogen levels. Oh, it goes so slowly. Those are the optimum values, huh? Alright. Yeah, not bad at all. I should probably say. Yeah, so far this stuff has been pretty interesting. I'm gonna lie, I'm kinda enjoying myself. Which bit is that? Right. There we go. Okay, not better, not better at all. Right, there we go. Everybody's working hard. Would like to see. Alright, there we go. I'll go up to the level over there as well. Oh, yeah. Keep forgetting. And the zoom is pretty close. Whatever. Optimum. Let's get to the other field. Which one is this? 18? 18. Okay. And what we'll do then later, let's do the soil taps real quick before I end this. Although we can actually do the thing on the field that are not owned by you. Alright, fair enough. Now we actually learned that you can't. Come on, give me the samples. There we go. Oh, still no silty clay. Anyway, thank you for watching. See you next time. Goodbye.